Question in English. First of all, congratulations for your win. It was fantastic performance, very good. You used your power weapon with serve, fantastic. I would like a question about our player, Sergis Kiragis, in relation to his limited experience in the tour. He plays only ITF Junior School. How did you find his game and his biggest characteristics that bring him a good result today?
Today's match, again, came out a little bit unexpected going into the match, but I think I can say me and my captain and the whole team were quite impressed with the way he played. He showed a very good tennis, he has a good forehand, he was fighting for every point, he had nothing to lose, and he played a very good match. It was not easy, and I think he has a great potential.
My opinion, you are considered a top 20 server in the world. You served amazing today. You served everything above 200 kilometers. He returned very well, and I must say that you respected his game. You showed him some respect, and he gave you some good replies.
Yeah, like I said, it wasn't easy today, especially the second set. Could have gone either way, but I'm happy that in the important moments, I think I had a little bit more experience. And I used it to my advantage, and I won the second set. Otherwise, it would have been more difficult. But like I said, yeah, he played a good match, and if he continues to improve, he can be a good, good help for Marcos in the future.
Thank you very much.